And if you desire to authorize the package sales on Sunday, you do that by passing either a resolution or an ordinance, either one. And then, once that resolution or ordinance is passed, matters refer to the Board of Elections, which submits the question to the electors or voters of the county. And the ballot reads, shall the governing authority of Lamps County be authorized to permit and regulate package sales by retailers of all beverages, wine, and distilled spirits on Sundays between the hours of 12:30 p.m. and 11:30 p.m. If the referendum passes, the resolution or ordinance becomes effective on whatever day it's so provided, for it to become effective in the resolution. So it's a, your action would be a relatively simple, probably two-page resolution or ordinance authorizing sale of alcoholic beverages by package on Sunday.
Do you have a recommendation whether it's a resolution or ordinance that it would make a difference necessarily, would it not, in the need of the, when it goes to the, voters for referendum?
It may be a resolution or ordinance, and it does make a difference.
The governing corporate or unincorporated areas of revenue.
But you're only authorized to license the sale of alcoholic beverages in the corporate area. So all cities retain the right to authorize or not authorize the sale of alcoholic beverages in the city. And so the answer is your referendum reply would permit you to license the sale of only in the corporate area.
Is there any coordinating that we would need to do between the city and the county in this referendum to, I mean, could they currently do something that we